Oh shit.
So yo, what's up? This is the intro to the vlog. Hi guys. Look who fucking decided to show up finally.
Calvin, that's so cool!
Look at this ugly motherfucker!
That is so
we gotta put some light on her, brown as shit.
No, he can see me. Are you calling me dark?
No, I'm saying...
Are you being racist?
I'm saying type in the address.
Just fucking Wilfred Laurier.
And I got my... this girl just goes left out of the fucking Clarendon, not knowing that there's not stop signs, and she's fucking like, bro, what the fuck?
You know what's so
and
funny?
I was like, who the fuck is that? You oh, it's Avina.
Ironic is it that I almost crashed into you out of all people?
Yeah, that was so fucked. I was like, who's driving like this? And then I look, I'm like, it's fucking Avina, bro.
Guys, I got my license like a couple weeks before that.
Okay? I got my license like 2 days before that.
You're older than me, chill.
Nah, I got cooked.
Locked up. Yo, we're out here. Sorokski. Panta my building over there.
Which one, that one?
No, the better one. Come on, camera, hurry up.
Yeah, okay, so we got to walk and talk here. So we got to bus Daniel right here. Bus down, you know, little fucking 4X trader right here, watch.
Yeah, I still need the beginning.
Oh, you almost walked into the motherfucker.
All right, now we're back. Now we're live. Okay, where are we?
All right, so currently we are in the 2-4 lounge. It is a lounge where, you know, you come to study, you work. But we're here to pre.
Does Resin is recording?
Yeah. So let's drink. Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers. Here's the mic.
Welcome to my gig. Thanks for coming, everyone. I hope you like my music.
Sorry, baby, just say it. When you're wild and free.
Hi, how do you feel about the night so far?
You know what? Hey, tonight's been a fun night. But it's pretty funny that it reminds me so much of elementary school, you know? But hey, we're getting lit, we're getting turnt, we're getting fucked up. I'ma fuck your mom. Your dad at the same time and have fun.
I'm at two drinks, but I've only eaten one Timbit today in the morning. So my two drinks are like three drinks, which is like six drinks, which is like 10 drinks, which later on tonight is going to be like a thousand.
It's just about right now.
Oh, hang on.
You don't have to know the whole story.
Sorry, I did a speech earlier and now I'm like in the speaking mode. So I'd like to thank everybody. Okay, my name is Bushy. I've had two drinks and one shot tonight. Avina. I don't drink alcohol, so.
My name is Eric.
What the fuck?
No!
Rip kids.
No!
Yeah.
Well, maybe back here.
Yeah.
Hey, can I take a picture with you, but I go on your back? Let's do it. Oh yeah, buddy. Oh, yo, you're so sweaty, dog. This is my fifth drink, and I'll be fine all night, boys.
Yeah. The drunk pisses are always the worst. Oh, I'm gonna fuck this.
She can't say that.
Courtney Ebbett? Oh, come on. Nikita Lukasic?
Push B.
Lily Solomon.
Lily.
It's not even the last name. Brianna. All right, you win.
You win, you're Brianna.
Yes!
Congratulations!
All right, this is a good time. This is an intermission report.
Do I talk in this?
Yo, guys.
Honestly, I don't even know what I want to do with my life right now. I'm just going with the flow.
Hold on, you got to say that again.
My bad, guys. My bad. Did not mean to interrupt.
Getting her bag. Are you getting your bag as well?
Yeah, I am getting my bag as well. That's a cool camera. I've seen you at the bar, like, using it.
Yeah.
She's seen you at the bar, Calvin.
Oh, my boy's single.
Is he?
There's a reason.
Well, I was
wearing Converse right now.
Nah, this guy's a good guy, bro.
Wearing Converse, man.
What's wrong with Converse? I'm gonna bend down.
What do you want? I'm gonna bend down, let's go.
Alright, what do you want?
It's like behind the thing.
Wait, let me get a good view.
Honestly, I don't think I should be.
I want a good view.
Is this something you should say
or something? Alright, yeah, no, this guy. Subscribe, Kelvin Lee. He's got 1,000 subscribers. There we go.
Alright. Oh, look at that ass.
Which one is he?
Yeah.
Where is he?
It's a piece, like a big piece of paper.
Oh, that shit. Okay, I got you.
Yeah.
Calvin, me, and Eric are officially on work duty, so you guys are camera. Camera duty.
Hello, sir. My name is Rena. This is my sister, Abina.
Do you guys need to hold up the tables or anything?
No. Okay. Ask them.
You guys need help?
Opa! No! No, these are plastic.
We're here.
We finally made it to.
Yes.
Magic fucking noodle.
It's about the Rupsu guy.
I knew it.
It wasn't.
I knew
it.
Hey guys, welcome back to the
vlog.
Today we went to the AUS Gala with my friends who don't like to talk to me. But it's okay. Ooh. Now it's gonna follow me around. And I'm gonna go out here. Anyways, so I guess I just get the camera to myself now. So we're at Magic Noodle. Magic Noodle is open 24 hours, so if you guys are ever looking for a late night eat, Magic Noodle is the place. And if you're ever looking for lunch at 7 a.m. in the morning, Magic Noodle is the place. Anyways, now that we talked about Magic Noodle, it's not my favorite place to eat, but that's okay. I think I might go with the soup, because it's cheap and cheerful, and some hot liquid would be good for me right now. I just burped, I wonder if you guys can hear that. That'd be kind of funny. But, yeah.
Is that just soup?
Well, it looks decent, and it's $6, and I'm not that hungry. Well, have you ever had it, honey? What's in it? This soup.
There's a new fucking menu, bro.
Okay, so I put some chili oil in it. Bomb diggity. I put some vinegar in it. Bomb diggity. See, like, what's in that bow? Because, like, I would do that too. Because I'm not that hungry. Right? Like, that's a little sussy. Okay, he wants me to yell something. Okay, odds I yell. I'll do that, no problem. No, we gotta do odds. Okay. Odds 1 out of 1. No, we're gonna do. Okay, odds 1 out of 5 for that. Okay.
Pass on, Calvin.
3, 2, 1, 2.
Oh my god. That was kind of funny. Look at the screen. Guys, I'll do it. I'll actually do it. This better not be embarrassed after that. Should I do
Cheers to
the water.
Cool.
Oh my gosh, should we do ASMR with my water?
I don't mind it.
That was great, guys. I wonder if that turned out like ASMR. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah.
What'd you got?
Signature fire?
Yeah, what'd you got? Fire. What you got? Fire. Not everybody. Yummy! I want to. I just yelled it. I just said, I want. So I love.